Hello. I am back for, I believe, part four of Elden Ring. This is Secret Agent Agency, and I am Kevin. And I have gone hollow today. In that I've mostly been playing this off stream. But I have responsibilities and stuff throughout the day, so I've been kind of coming and going. Wouldn't have been a good stream situation for anybody, but I cleaned up some odds and ends. But I reached a point that I realized pretty quickly that I would not want to do off stream, and that is up here. See, I defeated Loretta. That was the ghostly person on a horse that had an halberd and cast a bunch of magic. And I beat her today. So I am here and going through this door. I go to a place called the Three Sisters. And there's a dragon over here somewhere. You can kind of see his like wing or something. There's his head. This place is really lovely. I don't think this is. Wait. Like shut for now. I was able to get up there before. I guess I just had to teleport. We'll see. Oh yeah, okay. I'll just go ahead and tell. Oh. Okay, yeah. Okay, so I'm at Ronnie's Rise. Oh, Jesus. It's okay. It's okay. Alright, I'm beginning to think I just, like, went to the wrong tower before. there's a few of them. That's okay, that's why you get to see the whole place. Message was appraised. Okay, so you get up here, and there she is.
Oh, again we cross paths. I believe I said my name was Renna when last we met. It pleaseth me to see Torrent hale and hearty, but tarnished. What business hast thou here? I have no memory of inking thee an invitation. No reason in particular thou claimest. Intriguing. Then mayhaps fate hath steered thee to this reunion. Wilt thou enter into my service? I am the witch Rani. I stole death long ago, and search now for the dark path, that I might one day upend the whole of it, and rid the world of all that came before. Well? Has that roused thy interest?
Hell yes. I see.
A choice well made. Thou art a rare sort. Not many would have accepted the offer, but I require as much of those under my command. I anticipate good work from thee. Good. Then I ask we proceed with haste. There is, in my service, a half-wolven warrior by the name of Blythe. I would have thee join him in searching for the hidden treasure of Nokron, the Eternal City. I have called for Blythe to greet thee below. Take from him the particulars. Ah, and there wilt thou find E.G., my war counselor, and Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts also. Heed not their peculiarities. Feel secure in gaining from them what advantage thou canst. I am sure the others will be doing just the same. Speak with the three who await thee below. Thou needst not indulge them unduly, but they too wish to appraise thy worth. It hath been a passing long time since a newcomer entered my service, after all. Speak with the thou needst not. It hath been a...
So cool. What a cool character. I like her forearms and her ghostly extra face. Oh dear.
Oh. Then you must be the one. Lady Rani has explained everything. The pleasure is mine. I am E.G., the Carian royal family's dedicated blacksmith and Lady Rani's war counselor. I am told that you are searching for Nokron with Blythe. I will give you whatever guidance I can. And pray for your success. Let us give all that we can of ourselves, together, for Lady Rani. Let us give together.
There he is.
Good to finally meet.
What a good boy.
Sworn sword to Mistress Rani. Glad to have you aboard. Well, getting right to business. I'm situated in Limgrave right now. The eternal city of Nokron lies somewhere at the bottom of this land. I'm planning to go below through the well in the Mistwood. See if I can't find the road to Nokron from there. I'm going below to see if I can't. Don't keep me waiting.
I see. You must be Rani's new hireling. Yes, yes, I've heard all about you. I am Salavis, preceptor in the sorcerous arts. I don't know what it is the mistress sees in a provincial tarnished like you, but since we have the misfortune of serving the same lady, I ask that you kindly try not to drag us all down with you. I reside in another tower close by. Come and pay me a visit. Should you wish to be of actual service to Mistress Rani, if it were up to me, I wouldn't waste my time on the likes of you. But who am I to stand against the wishes of my lady? I resign. Come and pay me. Should you? If it were up to me. But who am I?
Okay. So I will do exactly that. What the. Well, so it's like an invisible wall. Well, I guess it's not that invisible. There's like dense fog or something. That's still kind of bizarre. Oh, do I have to, like, go back up?
Let us get together.
Hello, friend.
Ah, I shall soon enter my slumber, and it will be some time before I wake. This doll's body is not without its hindrances. Still, I have high hopes for thee. I look forward to the good news when I arise. I shall soon, and it will be. I have high look for.
Okay. Unbelievable. Okay, so easiest thing for me to do would be to visit the other guy's tower. Which I think is this one over here. By the way, this isn't going to be a particularly long stream. I kind of just wanted to get all this story stuff on recording, essentially. I do have work in the morning, well, so well, probably going to cut it off after like an hour and a half or so.
Did you not realize I was merely being polite? Oh, you provincials never cease to amaze. I suppose you're here now. Perhaps I'll give you something to do. I'd like you to find a woman called Nefeli to administer a potion. Even you can do that much, can't you? Good, good. Now I shall hand over the potion in question. Find Nefeli and ensure she... I expect I've no time for... The only thing... Are we under... I have enough.
People don't like this guy, I wonder. Oh dear, okay. Let's go to the top first. Yes! I can equip more magic with that. Can I get on my horse up here? Hell yeah! Oh. Yes. Okay, so he was telling me to go here. You have anything new for me?
There you are. Shall we commence the lesson? Your appetite for you make me you. You wish to come very well.
I've been trying to decide if Nefeli sounds familiar to me or not, if that's a character I've already met. I'm assuming I may not actually want to give her the potion. Well, we'll see. So he's not necessarily in the ruins, but he's possibly somewhere close by. Yeah, I guess if I don't find him after a reasonable amount of searching without a guide, I might just like look him up. I know, yeah, okay. That's a merchant.
Ah, how nice.
Alright, I'll look it up. Where is Blade? Okay, so apparently there's a merchant here. Yep.
Wait. Weren't you... Well, you're back. Care to buy something?
Ask about the howling in Mistwood.
Howl of a wolf. In the Mistwood. I suppose he must still be skulking about. I know. Next time you hear the wolf's howl, make this signal right under the source. Oh, don't fret. There is nothing to fear. I just have an inkling the two of you might hit it off.
Neat.
There are others of my people. If the mood takes you when you meet one, my people. Which is why we cannot. But thanks to that, I think this makes us your people the top.
Okay, so guess I head back over here somewhere. This should work. So when I hear a wolf howl, I make that gesture. Just thought of this. You think it has to be night? What is this? Oh, have I already been here? Yeah, okay. Done. I'm guessing it has to be, like, at night. Is there, like, a specific place? this will reset things. Just a moment. See if there's anything else I can do to figure this out a little faster here. Okay, I am going to travel very far away and then come back. Now I make wolf howl again. Every guide makes it sound like it's the easiest thing in the world. Use the gesture when you hear the wolf howl. And it's supposed to howl when I go in the rooms. Yeah. I'll see what I can do with this. Perfect. So he's supposedly on the top of this tower? So maybe I already did the thing that he needs me to do here. So I need to go Yeah, I killed this guy. Okay. Killed the guy in the Everjail here, so maybe he's just like waiting for me here now that I have all the different things. I don't know. I should mark it. Okay, I'm gonna check this place. Me. Okay, so I did things way, way out of order, possibly. Because I didn't have the gesture, but I basically did everything in his quest line without ever actually doing his quest. But also, apparently, D and his quest for killing people touched by darkness or whatever is opposed to Ronnie's, so it's also possible I failed it just by being associated with the wrong person. Oh man. Yeah, it sounds like what was supposed to happen was I could have been wandering around the Mistwood and found the guy howling at the top of the fort, and then I could have talked to that merchant, gotten the gesture, used the gesture to make Blade jump down and speak to me. He would tell me to kill that guy who's in the jail that I already killed, and then that would be the end of the questline for then, until I talked to Ronnie and joined up with her. And then I meet him down here. Maybe. All of this to say, I did all of this not knowing it was part of a quest line. Also, I killed the boss of this area. Because, you know, of course I did. So where exactly in here is Blade supposed to be? Okay, so east, if I head here and go east and go under a bridge, he should be there? Sure. Take a look at the picture again. Okay. Pissed at me over here. We good?
Ah. Good to see you. Apologies, mate. but I don't have much to report. I can see bloody Nokron right above me, but I'm absolutely stumped. I've tried all the gateways, to no avail. Perhaps it's time to ask Celebes. I recall that spiteful little rat acting like he knew something. Let's give him a squeeze. Show him just how sharp my teeth are. I jest. Besides, I should check on some things here. Leave this place to me. You just do what you feel is right. If either of us learns anything, we tell the other. Right? Leave this place to me. If either of us learns, and if we reach a death, Celebes rarely gives a straight answer.
Okay, I found him. Okay.
No time for I. The only thing I will hear from you is, are we understood? I have enough. Well, well. The task was left to you and the mongrel, was it not? Not only are you incompetent, but shameless to boot. Well, there's no helping it. Now's as good a time as any. I'll let you in on it. There's a glintstone sorcerer by the name of Selen in Limgrave. She owes me for the help I gave her when she was expelled from the academy. I asked her to look into the matter some time ago. I'll write you a letter of introduction. Go ask her.
Shall we commence?
Well, well. Celebes is not a name I ever wanted to hear again. But fine. If it will help you, my...
The stars alter the fate of the Carian royal family. And the fate of your mistress, Rani. But long ago, General Radahn challenged the swirling constellations. And in a crushing victory, arrested their cycles. Now he is the force that repulses the stars. If General Radahn were to die, the stars would resume their movement,
And so too would Rani's destiny. You wish to continue? Very well.
Okay, so I had to kill Radahn. Some other stuff. He is at the farthest post.
Ah, what news?
Rani's fate is kept in stasis. Stars goes from
that reminds me of
there's a festival being held at the castle.
It's a festival of combat. And I heard. Maybe it's just a coincidence.
I'll be on my way to the
Okay, so that brings me back to here. This is Caitlin. Let's give this a couple tries then. This is a different place. What the hell?
Ah, hey, the players are all made up. I'm waiting for-
Let's give them a show.
Just don't you go dying on me. Into the fray to get-
Welcome! The stars have aligned! The festival is nigh! General Radahn, mightiest demigod of the Shattering, awaits you! Champions, prepare for battle! Defeat the general, claim glory, and grab that great rune!
Indeed I-
By the bow. Well, to think.
But
be sure to get-
I-
Are you good and prep the festival?
Before we begin, allow me to paint you the full picture. General Radahn is cursed ever to wander. Eaten from the inside by Melania's scarlet rot, his wits are long gone. Now he gathers the corpses of former friends and foes alike, gorging on them like a dog. Howling at the sky.
But now, we must make merry.
Oh, gathering of champions! The revels begin! The celebration of war! The Radahn Festival!
You will find the field of battle past the General Radahn, divested of his...
And howling at the...
Into the fray together.
Be sure to get a good eye, iron.
Thank you.
Okay. I want to do it with Blade and Alex. Which I don't know what that means. Surviving long enough to get all the boys up and ready is a problem. Once I get my boys all summoned, it'll be okay, probably. Okay, so I can't summon everybody. It looks like I can summon three people. So I guess I gotta pick and choose. Definitely Alex, definitely Blade. I think that's going to be it for now, and I'll figure out, might look up some strategies and figure out the best way to go about this. I'll do one more and then call it quits. So I was just seeing basically what the fight was about there. To call it. It's getting to be my bedtime. It's a shame, but gotta make the monies. And with that, I'll see you in hell. I'll probably be on tomorrow. Bye.